the hardest conversation a mother ever has to have with her kids is explaining away her own failings.
I changed the locks, so if Senior comes by, do not let him in. I don't care what he says.
What if he's not drinking? You mean he can't come in his own house?
This is my house.
Maybe that's the problem.
Okay, see, today is not the day to mess with me. You understand? As a matter of fact, I don't want to see nobody.
Mama, does it hurt? Why'd you let him come in and live with us if he'd done this before?
He's your father, Sammy. What happened between me and Senior is, grown folks' business. But I know that he loves you very much.
How can you say that? If he beats you, how can you say he loves me?